The search for three escaped peacocks continues after one of them was found dead this afternoon. A total of four birds ran away from the Philadelphia Zoo yesterday. They caused a big traffic jam on the Schuylkill Expressway. Police safely got the peacocks off the highway and resumed their search today. That's when the one bird was found dead. A zoo spokesperson said it was likely hit by a car. Anyone who sees the birds are asked not to approach them. Instead, please contact the zoo.